Hey everyone, welcome back to Lavendaire. It's Eileen. Today is another video in Ife. So if you've missed the previous videos in the series, I'll link everything down below as well as info on how to sign up for the series. But today we're focusing on how to decide what you want out of life. And I think this is the most fun and exciting part personally because I love all the different exercises that you can do to really dig into this. So today I'm 3 years. And you envision what your ideal life looks like in 3 years. The reason why it's 3 years is because it's like long enough to give you time to make changes, but not too far ahead that it's kind of like, you know, what's the point of planning? Do you want to feel carefree? Really just like paint that picture and write it all out. So if you signed up for the email series, you'll get a copy of my vivid vision that I wrote in 2015. So it was 2015 and I wrote it for what my- You have to fail in order to succeed. Failure is just a stepping stone to where you're meant to go. Take failure as a learning experience. It's not a negative experience, it's just a learning experience, a life experience that you're going to have to go through if you want to succeed and get what you want. The second common fear is being afraid of what others think of you. So it's that fear of judgment from others, whether it's from your close friends and family or from your peers or society in general. Being afraid of what others think and putting too much weight on what others think about. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.